New tonight, family, friends, and colleagues gather to remember New Bedford's police chief. Calling hours for David Provencher were held this evening. Provencher died over the weekend after suffering respiratory distress. He'll be laid to rest tomorrow.